Welcome all in part 3. I have a little cough. It was with the sleep and something is bothering me, I think. But let's continue this nice game. We were pursuing a 100,000 inhabitants in a expert game setting. Let's continue. We're doing okay now. We're waiting for the windows to arrive. Thank you. still weird that they didn't fix player interaction before other interactions. UI should not block player interaction with your game. But they're not gonna fix it, it seems, so we have to live with it. I should now be able to upgrade a bit faster in a bit. Really, I'm annoyed when timber is gone all the time. So we're making somewhat more stone. We started making the first sand and glass so we can go into window makers a bit. Maybe you noticed I built more wood as need be because I want to build sewing machine factories. Oh, I can afford them already. What I mean with fast upgrading, to a lot of wood that I just spent. reason why I build fire stations everywhere is, in expert you have higher risk of accidents and they're more intense, so you want fire stations everywhere. Yeah, with the safety of the this island gone, I mean the risk gone, I hope we now can have safe passage. Thank you. So we're preparing for more buildings. As you can see, my production is keeping up mostly. Ah, we need some snaps now. I'm prepared for the future a bit. Two snaps. We are still, we can still expand. Some shares is nice for your income and for offset of your royal taxes. I just realized I had to talk up a bit. My microphone was not always good enough according to people, so let's repeat a few things. We're nicely going. I have a mostly good production for everything. I could upgrade a bit in fish and in snaps. With some shares, we compensated the royal taxes. So always try to have more income from shares as royal taxes if you can afford it. Here I took over an island because it was attacking my ships, and I have a trade route between the old world and my Cape Island. School. School is over here and over here. That is why I put the school here, outside of the influence radius. And here I will break that, but for what reason? Ah, no windows. I thought we were importing windows. Your income is not as high as I would like to be, but over time we will gain some money from it. I'm upgrading at a high speed at the houses, so that's why I needed a lot of wood. Maybe I do not have windows because it's still building up here. No, we just don't have any windows coming in. What's that about? Thank you. see if we can get some beer to the old world. Then we gain some income. Remember, we are at war with several AI, so everything you build should be defended on a coast. So this coast is now defended. I set up a Harbor Master's offers for boosts later on. And I can upgrade a second cannon tower if need be. We get attacked. You can see we did a high speed upgrade again, so then you need a lot of wood, and that's where I prepared for, by building a lot of wood or timber production areas. slowly we're building up more ships. And here we are delivering the first beer. Isn't that nice? We could use some more soap. I like to use charters for such interregional routes, because if your ship is sunk, it just sends a new ship. And of course you lose some inventory, but it only sends inventory that's extra, so that's okay. Send some more volume. See, we have now to produce for everyone, so let's upgrade a bit more. And we're now doing okay. Ah, we could use some more snaps. And we're needing more fish. Why did I click the Harbor Master's Office again? Oh, we almost need extra sewing machines.
Thank you.
What am I spending so much money on? I'm making money, am I not? Oh, I just did buy all those industries. I thought I bought that for 155,000. Weird. Try to gain some money for a bit. At least we're making money again. Even with some text from the newspaper. So, fish is up again and snaps is good again, workload is still good, meat, sausages, we could use some more sausages. nowadays when building sausages, you also have to monitor grain. And we're still good. Beer is just not producing good enough, so we have to extend it a bit. So we have canned food now, and in time canned food should arrive here too. Not yet, but it will. Now we're finally producing windows here. Oh, they don't have warehouse.
No.
Now they do. Now beer I upped a bit. Soap could use an update. Update 2, I forgot to check, but we are producing for the old world too. Almost out of bed. Sausages is not spectacular. So a nice city is developing, and I think we're ready for the new world, what I will pursue in the next episode. We have a nice running city. Slowly the old world gets some extra goods. Canned food not yet, but beer is coming in, and canned food should come in a bit too. See, canned food is growing slowly. We have red peppers, we have beef, so it should grow. Over here I prepared for electricity. I can put a power plant in the middle, and then everything with steel and sewing machines and canned food has electricity. Just too expensive, so let's not pursue that. Yeah, I like my city for now. We have some nice things going, and I'm looking forward to exploring the new world in a bit. See you next episode. Thank you for watching.